Should I learn Python or Clojure?
Python is considered a mainstream language relative to Clojure. And, frankly, few managers will recognize what Clojure is if you put it on your resume.
Clojure is ideal for concurrency and distributed programming. That is the future of programming.
Distributed programming is a big deal these days and used in a lot of new applications. However, Python has been used to build many more applications.
Only because it has been around forever.
No, Lisp and Visual Basic have been around forever. Python is not a bad choice for beginners.
Clojure is popular for new students.
Clojure manages to get an A in difficulty. Around 90% of the programmers surveyed said they don't feel smart enough to write in the language.
Clojure code tends to be more reliable.
I don't think it has enough of a track record to say one way or another. And 3 out of 4 programmers say it is probably a passing fad.
If the code was bad, you'd get error messages and bug reports soon enough, and that doesn't need a poll to determine the severity. Besides, Clojure's code is elegant.
Elegant and indecipherable describes Lisp pretty well. There are jokes that they pass stacks of ellipses to the next generation of programmers to use.
Clojure and Python are equally well suited for solo projects and prototypes.
And they are both considered equally hard to write for, but that doesn't mean you should use one or the other.
Or either one.
Just stay away from Haskell.
I'd only touch it for an A in a senior level programming class.
I suppose it is better than figuring out how to make a spaghetti chart in PowerPoint to explain the logic of your code.